So today I'm driving from the East Coast to the West Coast, and on my way I'll be doing some stop. The first stop is at Fakahatchee Strand. Let's see what we can find there. That was a quick stop here at the Fakahatchee Strand. There was a lot of debris around the boardwalk since Irma, the hurricane. Time to go further east to the next stop. I'll meet you there. Traveling the Tamiami Trail, I suggest you take a break at the H.P. Williams picnic area. There's always something to see there. Gators, birds, yeah, you name it. Driving the Tamiami Trail, if you have the time, take the detour to Monroe Scenic Drive. It's like a park dry dirt road. There's dense vegetation close to the road. And you can see alligators and birds, even snakes here. But don't drive too fast, you will miss it all. Unfortunately, the road was closed a bit down, but I still managed to see a lot of gators, really many. Never seen that many before here. And some birds. The new summer, as always, awesome. So now it's going back and going the Tamiami Trail down to the homestead.